This city succeeded in under 6 months, moving more than 1,000 people off of the streets and into housing. We accomplished something powerful in 2023, because we live in a city where we believe hard problems are solvable, and we believe we are the ones to solve them. And we will not turn our back on those who need us the most in their most difficult hour, most difficult day. Public safety is a project that all of us own. It is not something you do just with a badge and a gun. It's not something we just rely on our law enforcement to do. It is something that we as a community do together. The opposite of crime is not safety. The opposite of crime is joy. So what we want to do is really deliberately sow joy on all of the streets. And when migrants began to arrive in Denver by the busload, we faced a crisis, the biggest in the country. Today, we'll announce the Denver Asylum Seeker Program, which will give us a chance to better serve migrants and avoid cuts to core public services and stabilize the city budget. And we sent a clear message we would do whatever it takes to not only protect the downtown we once had, but to build the downtown that we always dreamed. Our Vibrant Downtown campaign will bring the same thoughtful, deliberate, inclusive development we have seen at Union Station to all of downtown. Our vision is to create the fastest growing economic engine in the West, but one that also brings a more diversified central neighborhood district where people of all ages and incomes can make their home. By the end of 2024, we'll be prepared to start making investments to what will be the most vibrant downtown neighborhood in America. The place you can come to experience world-class art, unbelievable food, championship sports, and open, accessible, memorable public spaces that you can only find in Denver.
Looks great.
We get to welcome you on the first ever direct flight from Dublin to Denver. You are a part of history here.
1, 2, 3, Denver!
We can chart a new course for what is possible. And that starts today. And we're ready to get to work.